Welcome to the Great Exodus Series. God's plan for your rescue. Let my people go. Come out of the world and out of Babylon. Your path to Mount Zion. I'm Michael, and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today we're talking about the church in the book of Acts will come alive. When you watch different YouTube channels, you will realize that in the moment, there's a lot of talk about the Great Exodus. There's a lot of talk about moving out and bringing in the harvest. There's a lot of talk about restoring the assemblies of the book of Acts. Many videos are up there, and we have placed a few of them on our website, Triple Grace. So please become a member there too. Join it, not only the newsletter, but also register as a full member. It's all free. Then you can see all the resources. We will add more and more resources over time. So go back after maybe a week or so and check for new resources. But there are so many that it will take you a lot of time before you have studied them all. But now back to the YouTube channel. So many videos are about the Great Exodus. And the Lord has said that this will come because the time is now for the escape of the bride. And when the bride is gone, then the next phase is coming out of Babylon and coming out of the world. Because Antichrist is then upon us. And we have to separate ourselves from the world and from Babylon and stay with the Lord so that he can cover us under his wings. And that's the reason why we have prepared the societies of the Rose as a safe haven for the people. Not only to come together and support one another, but especially to gather the people of the great white harvest of the ages. Become the multitude clothed in white and to stand at the base of Mount Zion. So when you see now on YouTube the videos and you see the titles like the Great Exodus or Mass Exodus or the Book of Acts is coming alive, all this points then back to Triple Grace and Societies of the Rose. Then when you listen to these videos, remember what Michael has said, that Michael is calling you out onto the path. There you see a confirmation that comes from the Holy Spirit, even to other people, not only to me, but to many other people who are calling now and saying, we have to come out of Babylon. We have to walk to Mount Zion. This is a time of the harvest. There are many people who say a revival will come. Unfortunately, they mistook the revival. the great harvest is a revival, that I want to say. They have mistaken it as a church revival. This is not a church revival. It is a restoration of the assemblies of righteousness in the book of Acts. The book of Acts will come alive. This is a time now. A time after Jesus' ascension. Now what we will have now is an ascension of the bride, the escape of the bride. And then the book of Acts will come alive. Now with a lot of disciples and apostles that will go out into the nation for the great harvest. And you are called to be one. If you are not going with the bride, and I know many will not. Of course I pray that you will all go in the escape of the bride. But I'm here for you if you are not. And come and contact me, and we walk together. Then we will go to the great rapture that will happen at Mount Zion at the sixth seal. And we will enter paradise and be with the Lord and the Father forever and ever. Then you will fulfill your purpose and destiny on earth to win souls, to bring as many people as possible to righteousness. So if you see videos that point back to Great Exodus, Joel 2 Army, Mount Zion, the Book of Acts, a restoration of a church, the church 2.0. When you see all this, remember, Michael is there for you. Michael and his Societies of the Rose are waiting for you. You can come and join us anytime. You're always welcome. You do not have to change. You do not have to be perfect. Come as you are, even if you're full of sin. We are all sinners. We all walk that path, and this path will clean us. This path will close us with fine white linen. And then we are righteous, because we will clean our clothes in the blood of the Lamb. So walk with us to Mount Zion. I thank you that you're here with me every day and listen to what I have to say. When I say this alone, then you can say, oh, maybe Michael has some funny ideas that you want to bring through or something. But now you see it in many, many, many dreams and visions of other people, and in many, many videos on YouTube. You see the talk about the plan of rescue, the plan of Exodus, the book of Acts, and all this is now pointing to the time that we are in. Shortly, we will start to walk that path. So please be ready. Think about it, how you can implement and establish a Society of the Rose in your neighborhood. Gather some true believers together and start it. Do a daily sacrifice. If you have questions how to do it, just contact me. I am here for you. Contact me with your questions at triplegrace55@gmail.com. And I will answer all your questions. I am a voice that is calling you out of the world in Babylon. But at the same time, I also provide for you a construct of assemblies that you can use to bring in the harvest. I've not only verbal talks about the issue, but I also offer you a solution. And this solution was created over 10 years with the help of the Holy Spirit. It is not that it has come up suddenly. 10 years we are working on the creation of Triple Grace and the Societies of the Rose. But now the Holy Spirit has told us it is time to go into the nation. It is time to show the world. It is time to shine forth on all continents. And you can be part of it. Just join us. Become a harvest worker. Establish an assembly of love and righteousness in the same manner as you have seen in the book of Acts. Sharing, caring, supporting, so that the world can see you as a true son and daughter of the Most High of Yahweh. Everybody can do that. It doesn't depend on a lot of money. It doesn't depend on location. It doesn't depend on religion. It doesn't depend on denomination. No. It depends on your faith. And it depends on the love that you have for the Father. That you are willing to fulfill your destiny. To take the pearl from the dragon. To snatch the true believers from Satan. Because Satan has still hold on many people in many ways. Addictions, career sinking, world economy, the beast system. But we, our work is it to take them out of that. And you can do that with us together. So please join us. Triple Grace, sign up on our website. Come to me with your questions. Watch the videos. All the resources are there for you. Please use them. We have built them on a long time, and there are plenty of resources about all the topics that are relevant for the path to Mount Zion. Thank you that you listen to my messages and that you think about it. Please pray over them. Bring them to the Holy Spirit. Bring them to Jesus. Be guided by the heavenly realm on that path. And then join us. And if you're guided by the Holy Spirit to support us in any way, with donations or with any other support, either contact me at triplegrace55@gmail.com or just use the links in the description box below. An operation like ours, worldwide, needs some good resources. And we are all called to come together and share our resources. And I know I can reach many people who have a lot of access. It is time to use this access for the advancement of the kingdom and not only for your personal gains. So look in your heart, open it up and show forth the love of the Father to the needy and help us on our ways to establish societies of the rose in all the nations and to lift up the needy, the nameless and faceless, and to look after the Lazarus at our gates. Thank you. Please, I remind you again to go to our website, Triple Grace. The link is down in the description box. Sign up as a member and use all the resources that are there. There are plenty of videos, there are plenty of studies, all for your benefit. So please sign up and become a member at Triple Grace. Thank you that we're here with me, not for me too, but with me. And I hope that I will see you again tomorrow. My name is Michael. May God bless you and your family.